These are invisible tape-in tracks,
and they're applied on the top row where your extensions can be easily exposed. Here we used 8 tapes, which is actually less than 1 pack. The rest of the application can be done with our regular Quickie tapes or any other extension system.